What are those shanks doing here? The barrel is gone. We can't let the witnesses' forces reclaim it. Hold on. I think I can track its path. Yeah. There's lots of interference, but I can figure out a likely location. Give me a minute.
While your calculations are cooking, pull up a chair. Something I gotta talk to you about.
You know, between us, I think part of me always knew it wasn't the Traveler that brought me back. I ain't that special.
That's not true. Ikoran needs you. Zavala needs you. Your hunters need you.
No, that's the thing. See, I'm not sure they do anymore.
I'll tell you a secret. I'm not always so sure I have one either. Purpose. I tell myself I was chosen for a reason, but we all crave meaning, Cade. That's just life, no matter who or what gave it to you. Do whatever you want with it.
Thanks, kid.
Guardian, we've got Taken approaching the camp. Come on, I could use a hand. Disturb your meditation. Kay's out there tracking down our stolen barrel, and I spotted these things closing in. Taken, don't act without a leader. I'll find what's commanding them. You take out those blights. Their leader, sending you the location. I secured the camp. Come back when you have the chance.
Nice work out there, Guardian. Cade has his own way of doing things. I respect that. He might not think he's special, but he's got a special something.
The type of heroism that doesn't typically lead to a line of succession. It's why the Hunters were so loyal to him, why many still are. It's why the Vanguard is still incomplete.
Why you hunted down Aldrin. Get some rest, Guardian. I'll stand watch and let you know when Kate calls in.
Hey, Guardian. Kate found out who stole our barrel of ether.
It was those Shanks! Or possibly some different, unrelated Shanks. Either way, come on over! We're shooting Shanks!
Sending you our location. Come and meet us. And bring some bullets.
Well, the big one hasn't shown itself yet, so we're keeping watch. I'm thinking you nestle into the cave next to us, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned stakeout.
Good plan, Cade. Though, you really don't strike me as a quiet and patient type.
These are laser burns. The Shanks went haywire, just like we saw with the war beasts.
This dark ether corrupts wiring just like it affects organisms. That's alarming.
Like we needed even more of a reason to wipe it out. Ah, stakeouts make me antsy.
Sit still. Weren't you the one who suggested this?
You know, the only thing better than my first ideas? Are my second ideas. What if we let the Guardian do what they do best and just unleash hell?
And let their fire draw out the leader. Smart. think this was a competition?
Because I'm at 13.
Oh, that's how it's gonna be?
Come on, old guard. I dare you to beat me.
Oh, be careful with that word.
All this raw ether. Our barrel is still missing, though. Hold on. Let me check the Megashank's data. Well, well. Got the coordinates of where it originated.
Sounds like the perfect place to continue our investigation. Operation Boom Pop Wow is back on track.
What about Operation Popscorn?
Hey, there you go. You see how fun it is?
I know you still hate me, deep down, but we should probably stick together from now on.
I don't hate you. I don't even hate Aldrin. We both played our hands and his trumped mine. It cost me my life, my friends, Sundance. Oh man, Sundance. She was everything. But I got dealt the new hand and get to choose how I play it next.
Cade, I need you to know I'm sorry. All of me.
Everybody makes mistakes, kid. And everybody, I mean everybody, pays for them. Don't you think we both paid enough?
Dark ether readings are off the charts. We must be closing in on the source.
So, where to next, boss?
Boss?
Yeah. If you were leading the mission, what would you do?
Hit the source of the dark ether, find the Screeb hole, and shut the whole thing down.
Screeb hole! Great name.
Judging by the smell alone, oh, this is our Screeb hole. There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh ho, this thing's all kinds of-
Mr. Bugley!
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up!
Let's pop some screens!
Take him coming in as backup! They're on me! I got your back!
It's making a run for it!
We'll track it down. There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Coming in as backup. They're on me. I got your back.
Thank you.
it down. Tunnels. I'm going in after it.
Great, I'll drop anything you flush out.
Thank you.
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Coming in as backup. They're on me.
I got your back.
It's making a run for it!
We'll track it down. There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here? This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Taken coming in is back up. They're on me. I got your back.
It's making a run for it!
We'll track it down. Tunnels. I'm going in after it.
Great, I'll drop anything you flush out.
Thank you.
Yep. Definitely has a smell.
But I do see a gross bit I could use for. Pretty good idea.
Thanks. I have those sometimes. Understand.
It's a new cloak. If you're going to be the next Hunter Vanguard, you'll need one.
The Vanguard Dare.
Isn't law. If it was, Aldrin would have the position. But none of that matters. This needs to be your choice. If you don't want it, or you're not ready, don't do it. I wasn't ready, and I did the best I could.
But you're the Hunter Vanguard.
Not anymore. Too much paperwork. Look, you want purpose. This is it, kid. Me, I can't be tied to a desk if I'm gonna find mine. Just think about it. I dare you.
I will.
Make sure you celebrate, yeah? Life's still all about that timing. Big fight coming up. Let's get to it. Hey! Good job dodging the Vanguard gig.
That's why you're one of my favorites.
Spike in enemy activity. They're rerouting to your location. Zavala, Cade told me something that you need to know.
What is it?
He doesn't intend to return as Hunter Vanguard. He thinks Crow deserves the job.
Indeed. Crow is more than ready. And he's a different person now.
Perhaps we all are.
Ikora, can... There's no easy way to say this. Will you teach me how to use stasis?
Are you sure?
I know it sounds hollow after all the times I've warned against using the darkness. I know, but... As you said, we're all different people now.
We certainly are. Of course I'll teach you, Zavala.
Don't go easy on me just because...
I won't. Meet me at camp. We'll start with the basics. New light.
Guardian? Keep your head down.
Thank you. minutes ago, one fire team infiltrated the witness's monolith and shattered its hold on the traveler's light. Their courage bought us one last chance to finish this. But the witness still lives. The guardians and their ghosts will face the witness. While we eliminate the remainder of its forces, our final chance at freedom lies on that field. This enemy has taken so much from us all. Ilixni. Cabal. Awoken. Humanity. Hive. The witness started this war long ago. But now, we end it.
We need to get eyes on the witness. First fire team in there, don't hesitate to engage.
Fly, Guardian! The Witch Queen and I will prevent its escape.
And your allies will fight at your side.
This is what we were made for. I'm with you. Until the end.
Destroy the witness's remaining forces. The Guardian will not have all the glory.
change of pace, isn't it? Never let it be said I wasn't here when it counted.
Focus on the witness. Empress, Mithrax, Sabathun. Witness forces are closing in. Help me stop them.
Vanguard Command, we're closing in on the witness now. This is it.
We are the first knife. We are the edge that carved purpose into being. Your resistance will be remembered within the shadow of the Black Fleet.
The Saint arrives to offer aid.
Come on.
Tempest, you're clear to drop. In and out. Guardian, watch for their move.
An instrument of sharpest ruin for your hand.
Just like the last time, Carter. Destroy the statue.
Free us.
We are one.
It will end soon.
We won't suffer one more day with you.
Take this. Use it in the elegant ways to which you guardians are so accustomed.
Thank you.
spear.
Lord Shax has some weapons headed your way, Guardian.
Was made can be unmade. I know what to do. Guardian, channel the Traveler's light through me. I'm ready.
Please bring him back. He's just a ghost. Waste an army, you can bring back one ghost.
He sure shined bright back there, huh?
Cade.
What comes from the light returns to the light. My gal Sundance told me that. She also said we're all connected. Guardians, ghosts, the Traveler. Now you tell the others this was my choice. My light. Nobody makes my fate but me. You're my favorite. Don't ever forget that.
Guardian. There you are.
It's definitely healing, but we've still got a lot of work to do. Surviving witness forces, clashes with the Lucent Brood.
So much change. We've been fighting for so long, and now we've won.
I thought it would feel different.
Well, maybe because we haven't celebrated it yet. Guardian, Ghost. You're just in time. Tell them Cade wouldn't let a little work get in the way of having a good time.
You're right. For now, our task is appreciating this moment.
And after that?
We'll face the future when it comes.
Thank you.
Witness's death spread like a shockwave through its troops. The instant it was destroyed, things shifted. Most of the Witness's followers fled when it fell, but its most zealous believers are still carrying out its last orders. Zivu Arath is still out there, mortal, moving in the shadows. House Salvation is turned on itself, with Aramis nowhere to be seen. Savathun and the Lucent Brood are trying to claim control of the Pale Heart. With the Witness dead, both Scorn and Taken are directionless. To put it simply, in the wake of the Witness, a power vacuum has been created in the universe. Who knows what will try to fill it? But out of all of this, the most worrying thing is an Aurora. It's bleeding out of the Traveler. Light and darkness venting into open space over Earth. We designated a no-fly zone within 100 kilometers of the Aurora, enforced by Alliance cruisers. So far, no one has tested it. During the initial formation of the Aurora, a piece of anomalous matter erupted from the Traveler, moving away at relativistic speeds. We tracked one out to a distance between Neptune and Jupiter, in the orbital path of Nessus. Then we lost track of it. I've got hunters in the field investigating.
Thank you, Crow. I'll leave it to you.
Copy that. I'm headed back out into the field myself. I need to see if I can pick up Fickrell's trail. Find out what's going on with the Scorn.
Keep me updated. And good work.
Thank you.
We're all connected. Your light, mine, Cade's. He sacrificed his light so mine could shine again. I can feel him still. Sundance, too, I think. Taj, all the ghosts and guardians who are a part of the Traveler. The Witness wanted to provide purpose to the universe. But purpose is ours to choose. Our fates are ours to make. Cade decided his was to reunite us. Now we get to ask the question the Witness wouldn't allow anyone to. What do you want our future to be?
Guardian, if you're hearing this, look, I hate goodbyes. I never was good at them, so this ain't that. This is me saying thanks. You, Nakora, and Zavala. And Crow. Yeah, I'll deal him in here. Kid deserves a seat at the table. But, thank you for being the best friends a fella could hope for. Best fire team I didn't want in. Best bet I ever lost. I know folks will miss me. I'm sorry. Never wanted to open up more hurt, but I don't think I can just head on back to the tower. I'm being held together by light and wishes, and it feels like I'm here for a good time, but not a long time. Get me? So while it lasts, I need this life to have a reason. I need to mean something. And if you're hearing this, I want to make everybody proud. No, even better, I want to make me proud. I hope I got it right this time. I'll see you around, Guardian.